Hi guys, good evening. Welcome back to our channel, YouTube channel. So for tonight, I will introduce for you our new ingredient for the sushi roll. Our new ingredient is I will use very special ingredients. So before I start, don't forget to subscribe, like, and click the notification bell so you're always updated for my new videos, guys. So for the newly sushi chefs who want to learn, so I'm here again and I'll give you some ideas so you can learn more. So I introduce now, but before of that, I will give the name. This is my new creation, guys. Yeah, I put the name Spider Roll. Oh, very nice name. This is the Spider Roll, guys. So I introduce our ingredients. The same sushi rice with vinegar, sugar, salt. I use the cucumber, nori, avocado, of course, avocado, they're very important. Cucumber, crab stick, sushi nori, yes. Of course, shrimp, unagi, guys, yes. Philadelphia cheese, and sushi rice. So now I start how to make. I start for the cucumber. I will show you how to do the cucumber. I cut side by side, guys. I make it shredded cucumber. I'll put the stick. Yeah. And I'll do the cucumber like a paper. So, this is the our ingredients for tonight, guys. So I make it roll with the sushi nori and rice, and I put this outside. Okay, so I start now. I make already the cucumber. So guys, here's the sushi nori. I'll put only small rice, only half, yeah, of rice. Top of rice, yes. Make it spread, nicely spread for the sushi nori, and then put the ingredients. First ingredients, guys, for our spider roll tonight is a crab stick. Yes. Unagi barbecue eel. So already hit the unagi. I put in the middle also to get rid of the crab stick. Of course, the cheese, Philadelphia, and our shrimp, spider roll, and of course, don't forget the avocado, guys. Make it nicely, very sharp knife. And of course, I make it roll easy and nicely without bamboo rolling mat. Yes. So I make it roll the spider without bamboo rolling mat. So now, I'm gonna roll. This is the spider, guys. Look at this. Look at this, the hand of spider. Yes, and my make it fold very nicely. Yeah. And then after that, I put the cucumber what I make. Yes. Look at this. And I make it fold the cucumber. I'm cutting the cucumber. Yeah. Nicely, and then make it nicely rolled for cucumber. Yes, I roll the cucumber. I cover the cucumber for the spider roll. Yes, and now this is the spider roll. I cutting now into 6 pieces. Spider roll into 6 pieces, guys. make sure that the knife is very sharp and very clean. So, because this is with the cucumber, easy to cutting because your knife is very sharp and always cutting with a bit of water, little bit, and then cut into 6 pieces now our roll. Yeah. Guys, I will show you the perfect spider on the inside. Yes. Now it's already 6 pieces the roll. Yeah. Cutting into 6. Yes. Now it's here already. I will put now in the plate. I make it nicely plating, guys. This is the nicely plating for our spider roll. I will show you how to do the spider roll. Yes, the spider roll is still alive. It's still alive. Yes. Guys, this is our spider roll. Yeah. The hand of the spider. This is the hand of the spider, guys. Yes. Already. Yeah, very handsome. So after that I will put also the sauce on the top, and then wasabi and ginger, and don't forget wasabi and ginger, and I put very nice sauce, guys. I put very nice sauce. Yes, so do we call this spider roll? I put already the special sauce on top. On top with the cheese, Philadelphia cheese. Yes. And of course I put some sesame seed. Yeah. Sesame seed. Guys, very handsome guy, like the ship. The ship's making is very handsome also. It's joking only, guys. So don't worry. Don't be serious. This is our spider roll. And I put another sauce, special sauce. Yeah, on top of the roll. So it becomes looking nicely because of the sauce. Yeah. And, of course, don't forget the orange tobacco on top. Now guys, our sushi roll now is ready. So look at this again. Yes. Then we call this spider roll. The spider is with hand. Very handsome, like the chefs, very handsome also making. So, hope you enjoy and watching again tonight, guys. Don't forget to subscribe again, like the notification bell so you're always updated for our new videos. Hope you enjoy again. Have a good night. Keep safe to all and God bless. And see you on the next new videos. So, thank you very much. Have a good night again. Bye-bye.